Hi, my name is Shaun Cook and I'm 27 years old. I just finished editing my film, The Journal, starring my brother Todd. All in all, I spent about 3 weeks working on this film, including visual effects, editing, and of course directing. I first experienced directing as a student at the Art Institute of Phoenix in 1997. It was a challenging experience. Doing this film in such a short amount of time was also a challenge. Well, without further ado, here's my film.
July 10th, 1943. Crashed here on what I believe to be Marshall Islands. Not too sure where exactly I am. I managed to pull myself from my plane and made camp out of sight. It's not easy trying to avoid the enemy. I lost my weapons somewhere along the way. I have no way of defending myself. I don't know which is worse, being stuck here on this island, suffering from injuries inflicted by the crash, or being discovered by my enemies. Either way, my situation looks grim. Will continue to be positive and hopeful that my countrymen will find me first. However, I'm assuming that they think I am a lost cause. July 21st, 1943. The Japanese forces are closing in on my position and have opened fire on a small armed militia group nearby. The firefight is still going on and not much has changed in a week. It won't be long before they find me.